SHOT Show 2018. Get ready to shoot the SAR 9.